So, you hated it?
I wouldn't say hate. I wish he had done more.
How could he possibly have done more? They were surrounded by zombies.
Regardless, I'm caught up now. So it's time for a new show. I believe it's your pick.
I'm taking my time with this one.
Yeah, just like that hull.
It's looking a lot better since I got up here.
Is that before or after you spent a week fixing it?
These weather patterns are getting worse. Most of our jobs now are repairing weather damage.
Yeah, I really hadn't noticed.
Then again, being stuck with you for cycle rotation is
just
exciting.
Hill liked the stream.
It could be worse. You could be stuck with
Jack? You cut off then. What were you...
The alarm at Solace is triggered.
Solace? That relic?
Manually initiated? I've never seen a manual one.
To think you wanted to spend your last shift watching me do all the heavy lifting.
Jess, I am on vacation the minute tomorrow's shuttle arrives. I'll contact them and see if it's a false alarm.
Well, how do you expect them to reply without power?
If they respond, then it's a false alarm.
OMG, you're so smart.
You see, this is why I should pick the shows from now on.
Is this about the zombies?
I wouldn't possibly have any idea what you mean.
I knew it!
Fort Solace, this is Jack Leary, senior engineer, responding to your alarm. Please come in. Jack Leary, responding to Fort Solace alarm. You have everything okay over there?
Anything?
No. Weird. To trigger the alarm and not respond.
It's a stone's throw from here. Why don't you check it out?
People who use that expression don't normally apply that logic to Mars.
That vacation can't come soon enough.
I'm heading down now. We can take the LTV.
I need to repair this hull before the storm gets worse. We have an hour or so before it hits.
Okay, I can pick you up on the way back.
Omo Oki liked the stream.
I've switched comms frequency, Jess.
No problem. I'll finish up here, and then if you're not back in time, I can take the HTV.
Roger that. Jack out.
How many times do I have to tell you this isn't the military? okay, it's fine.
Roger that.
Don't get lost.
Set course for Fort Solace.
Calculating.
Jack Leary, senior engineer en route to Fort Solace. The Planum Quadrant responding to an alarm. Suspected power failure, await further information.
Recording submitted.
Okay, I'm heading to Solace. Keep an eye on that storm.
I doubt it'll pass me by unnoticed.
Solace? Jack Leary here. Entering your perimeter. Do you copy?
Solace is locked down.
Well, there goes your power theory.
Why would it be in lockdown?
System damage? Dare I suggest more weather damage?
Yeah, maybe, but lockdown seems extreme.
Is there no sign of security?
No. They must be done for the night. Storm's picking up here. How about over there?
Full swing here, so I've hopped in the HTV to keep you company.
Lovely.
It was that or nap the storm out.
I'm flattered.
And I can't nap with that noise, so you're happy.
Chairman. Listen, I'm gonna head to the atrium. Make contact there.
Okay.
I'll head to the atrium and make contact there.
in full effect.
I've had this on way too long. Looks like I'm climbing for now.
Climbing?
Well, the lift's out and the storm's on its way.
Roger. Over and out.
Oh, who's a cool kid?
Seriously though, make sure you're wired in. Weather's in full swing here. No idea why I even tried to tear the hull.
Was out in a storm. It still hurts. Weather resistance suits my ass.
I'll take that as a hard yes then.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
What?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Time to quit beer?
More like climbing. Next time, I'm just cutting the door.
You had your tools and chose to climb.
Yes. Been a long day. I'll head over to the atrium, see if anyone's home.
Nothing on local comms?
No.
Paint the picture for me?
What, of Solis? It's old school. Still got single structures.
You should feel right at home, then.
It certainly doesn't look welcoming.
I'm saying nothing.
The lock overrides are still on.
It's not strange. It's protocol when a lockdown is triggered.
Oxygen reserves are still active.
Well, the backup generator maintains oxygen levels. Did you think they just powered the light?
Well, not anymore.
Your comms just went local. Please tell me you didn't remove your helmet.
Oh, you know I don't like to wear it all the time.
I can't believe you actually removed it on site.
Oxygen levels are stable. It's not natural to wear it that long. Are we gonna pretend you're wearing yours? I knew it.
I'm not the one responding to a lockdown alert.
I'll be fine. The backup generators power more than just the lights, you know.
At least it's sinking in. Drinking on the job?
Nothing wrong with staying hydrated out here.
We both know that wasn't water.
You're not the one walking around in the dark. No power. That's not ideal. Oh, would you look at that?
Is that directed at me?
They still use I-5 nodes here.
Really?
Yeah, I'm looking at one now. I'm gonna hold on to it. Oh, Starwalk's in full swing here, too.
They are amazing. People back home just can't imagine it.
A star is a star. What's the big deal?
This is
hell of a storm on the way. Well, this is spooky.
Why?
The place is lifeless.
Are you sure you're at the right place?
I mean, I think so.
Maybe best to grab the schematics. Just to confirm, I can access the site files from here.
Good idea. Fort Solace 2053. Even this tree makes me feel old.
2053? It's almost as old as me. Hard to think we've been up here that long.
It worked.
What did?
The I-5.
No, be careful handling those. They were replaced for a reason.
Dilip Sahu liked the stream.
What could it be? Try. Bingo.
Managed to find a key card?
And I thought I was old.
You are old. No one has said bingo since 2030.
How do people solve these? Off.
We spend most of our time alone fixing sites in space.
Never alone with a phone.
That's gratitude for you. You could do a lot worse.
Ah! Look at that little guy go.
How's the search going?
It's ongoing.
Yeah, sounds it.
That'll help me access the lower levels. I'm going to head down to the B levels and check there.
Okay.
Well, that's new. Still no sign of anyone. What could they be?
Maybe they're cursed to forever walk the surface of Mars, feeding on brains.
Are we back on this?
I'm just saying, his sacrifice was heroic.
Lockdown. I'm glad to see Shimori isn't dead.
Yeah, but he did die.
How romantic.
Lockdown in effect.
Benny thinks someone is on to us.
Yeah, he dropped me a message saying he told them it was you.
What? Yeah, if only they knew. I can barely use it with credits.
It's the perfect crime.
Indeed. Remember that time you hit a 7-ball on Chris? He lost his mind.
I think it was long gone before that.
Yeah. Too many solo jobs out here.
You found a table.
At least Solar had a more engaging premise.
Dead Solar.
Yeah.
It was just an idiot clearly searching a haunted station. I just heard it.
Huh. For the record, I'm not searching. I'm investigating. I'd never get out of that with my back. I think this is the only time I've ever seen a rec room empty.
You finally have that peace and quiet you always wanted.
Not quite how I imagined it.
Still no sign of anyone.
Not a soul.
There should at least be an officer around.
Yeah. I'll keep looking.
Okay, I'll try and access the records from here. See who the officer on duty is.
Okay. Maybe with the shadow of a fridge.
I think you may have been up here too long.
Hey. Guess what I found?
Am I actually supposed to guess?
Well, you remember when we first came up here? Before they started arguing over the territory?
Yeah.
They still have one of those old Earth Force flags.
Earth what?
Well, not that. I think it was called Earth Expedition Force.
It wasn't that either, but yeah, I know what you mean.
Well, they still have theirs.
And where did you find that?
In a supply room.
Why are you in a supply room?
I miss peanut butter. Took a chance.
Priorities.
What are you doing?
I'm resetting the lock.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
What if someone's hurt? It's justified.
That's not how it works at all, but... okay.
The most logical place for them to be is their quarters. Looks cozy.
Life of luxury for some, I guess.
How do you know? You can't even see it.
It's hard to be worse than the engineering shack at Miner.
Yeah, that's a fair point.
Access required.
Honestly?
I couldn't help myself.
I'm already down here with nothing but a helmet light. I don't need a soundtrack.
How's that helmet working out for you?
Just splendid.
Good to hear.
I still don't know how you even watch those old movies.
It's not easy, but...
signing off the week no more hopeful than we were at the start. The soil here, on the Solus Planum, continues to show encouraging signs of adaptation, but the plant life that interacts with it, however, seems to aggressively grow and expire, almost like an accelerant. Our planet is dying, just like these plants. Running out of time. Tomorrow is a new day.
I said, what on earth is going on here?
Honestly, I meant the monitor.
Ah.
Your helmet has a much better mic.
Yeah, nice try. Never seen anything like that. I don't know if I could ever get used to that.
Used to what?
You know, the weather windows.
You mean the climate simulators?
Yeah, well, I prefer my name better.
Why am I not surprised?
signing off the week no more hopeful than we were at the start. The soil here, on the Solus Planum, continues to show encouraging signs of adaptation, but the plant life that interacts with it, however, seems to aggressively grow and expire. Almost like an accelerant. Our planet is dying. Progress, if you can call it that, has been rising since we introduced the new formula. The results we have now can buy us time to...
Two, Helen. That's two now.
There's nothing to suggest it has anything to do with Compound 26.
Liar. They have been transporting this stuff for months.
I don't know what to tell you, Wyatt. It has nothing to do with what I'm trying to do here.
I have a duty here. And the work you're doing, it needs looking into.
Well, unless you have clearance, I don't see that happening.
People are getting sick, Helen. They're getting sick. How can you not see that?
Because it's not true.
This is confirmation bias, Helen. You know it.
Is this still on? Taylor is becoming increasingly hostile to the work we're trying to do here. He doesn't understand the people we can save. We're so close now. I can feel it. The storms are coming, but once the season passes, we should be able to ship Compound 26 to other sites. It's funny, really. Today I was asked if the cost of our work, if the toll that it's taken, was worth it. It's a small price to pay.
Level 4, access required. Level 3, access required.
That's a shame. Place like this must have a secret room somewhere. That's a start. This should make getting around easier. They won't mind if I borrow it. Whoa! This takes me back.
Thank you.
That's one hell of a nosebleed.